Center circle there for Marathonese. That's a pretty ball there for the men in yellow. Can he get there? No, he can't. Ooh, nasty collision there against Kerala United. It's Gabriel Lima now, the Brazilian defender, center back. This is a big prospect. Chance here, Flo. Surely there has to be a penalty kick, doesn't it? Chance! 1-0! Complete forward, this is number 12 there, Sanchez Sibi. Francis Nongo. Sanchez Sibi with the overlapping run. Cross coming in. Back post. Right there. They have possession once again back in their midst. That cross so far. Some nice intricate passing there by Kerala United. For a fourth safety, Gallagher's possession of the ball there. Has ample enough time to place a ball up front. Looking for Nuhu. He's onside here. Nuhu! Great performance. Not one to question the referee. I've myself been a referee before and I know how hard it is to be a referee. It's a good move there by Sanchez. See if it's going to be a flowing. All the game has not been free today. Another free kick committed by number 28, David De Gea. Who's coming in? Francis plays it to Sacha Sibi. why the ball doesn't want to go in today. Is back again with Kerala United, guys. This is number 12, Sacha Sibi. Long rushing, penetrating run there. That's a brilliant run by Sacha Sibi. He carries on, gets a corner between Marathon Aces and Chavanka Royals. You did not see the KSCB win against Kerala Blasters yesterday, 3-0. Chance here for Kerala United.